Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to use EPM Automate to perform administrative tasks in Oracle Account Reconciliation Cloud. EPM Automate lets you automate Account Reconciliation Cloud tasks such as importing balances, transactions, and currency rates, creating reconciliations, managing period status, and creating application snapshots. You can create a script to automate tasks and then schedule it to run in a task scheduler. You run EPM Automate on a client machine. After you log into a server, you can execute commands. Let's start by importing pre-map balances for reconciliation compliance. I have a file in the correct format on the client machine. I'll use the upload file command to upload the file to the server. Messages in the EPM Automate execution window show the progress of the job. I can use the list files command to verify that the file I need is there. Next, I'll use the import pre-map balances command to import the file. The command requires parameters for period, file name, system, and currency bucket. The value for the period name parameter has a space in it, so I enclose it in quotes. If you don't know the parameters for a command, you can ask for help. Just enter the command followed by the word help. Text explaining how to use the command is displayed. Next, I'll import currency rates. First, I'll upload the currency rates file. The import currency rates command requires parameters for period name, rate type, import mode, and file name. To create reconciliations and reconciliation compliance for a period, you use the create reconciliations command with a period name as a parameter. I'll create reconciliations for all profiles for December. If you want to create only a partial set of reconciliations, you can specify a save filter name as a parameter. Now that I've loaded data and created reconciliations, I can use the set period status command to change the reconciliation compliance period status to open. The command requires parameters for period name and status. With EPM Automate, you can export and import application snapshots. I'll create an application snapshot using the export snapshot command. You must provide a folder name as a parameter. After you create a snapshot, you can download it for storage or for transfer to another server. When you are finished, you can log out to end your session. In this tutorial, you saw how to perform administrative tasks with EPM Automate. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.